Hi guys, welcome to Sai Darshan channel. So today another interesting video which I have. Prepare your delivery bag. So lot of people will not say what exactly we needed for a delivery. If you are a first time mom, definitely you will have this confusion. And so some people will go to the delivery without preparing anything. They will be go and sit there and then they'll think, and then we will go and buy outside. So that will not be the case. So I will tell you what exactly required for a delivery bag. So definitely we need lot of old clothes. Definitely if it is an old cotton sarees, that will be right ideal thing, because once your baby is born, or if you want to after your delivery, if you want to, you know, sleep, so this sarees will help you in a long run, because you can see a lot of plastic wrappers will be put, and if you have this saree, you will have more comfortness, and for your child also it will be very useful. So I always have a old saree, and a lot of people will not bring soaps because they say like not required because I'm going for a delivery. But always have your soaps and washing soaps, because your child tend to urinate faster and he will go to the loo faster. So all these things, when you want to wipe this, you know, wash this clothes, if you are going to stay for 2 or 3 days, and if you want to wash all those things, definitely it is required. And for your bath, it's required. For your baby also, the soap is required. Initially the soap they will not recommend. You can have this washes which like with the hot water you can just wipe the baby. So the wipes you can take it, not the cloth wipes, and you can take this wipes in the shampoo based wipes. And another thing which is more important is the nighties, because nighty is what they recommend. So that is also a full open nighties, because if you are going to undergo a C-section or a normal delivery, the doctor wants to check your body every time. You cannot remove your nightie, so if you have button, it's very useful. So if you have full, you know, there are a lot of nighties available with a full buttons, full open nighties, and it will be useful to feed your child also. So always have at least 3 to 4 nighties which is full open. So please buy this before you go for a delivery. And then you can have some bread, biscuits, which is very mandatory, because initially you cannot eat food, and for the first food you can take is some idlis or bread, something. Bread actually helps a lot. So if you have bread with milk, that will be give lot of energy. So will definitely have a bread and a biscuit on your delivery bag. And another thing, like bedsheets, somebody will not be comfortable in the hospital bedsheets, because they don't like the smell. So in this cases you can have your bedsheets, and that will be helpful for your child as well. Nicely washed bedsheets. And if you're buying anything new, please soak it in the water and then dry it and then take it. Don't take the new clothes, because it may have lot of chemicals will be used. It may be delicate to your child and it will not be suitable for you as well. And another thing which is very important is body washes. The body washes is very important. If you are not able to bath, and if you still feel very uncomfortable, and if you want to have a feel like having a shower, so during that you can have this body wash, so that you can wipe your body at least. The nurses will help you out doing that. And please take your all your old reports, very important, all your history of your child's reports from the day one you have taken scan, and you must have taken medicines, and whatever you had, you know, all this throughout your delivery journey, your baby journey, pregnancy journey. So whatever reports you have, always have it in a bag and keep it ready when you're going for the delivery. Please take that. It will be very useful. And take your mobile phones, and in that emergency cases, if you want to call anybody or you want to send a message when you're deliver the baby, so it will be very useful. Please take your mobile phones. So a lot of people keep the mobile phones at home, and they will go later, they will be searching for the phone. And it's very important. And then for your newborn baby, you can take diapers. Diapers, I would not recommend the diaper pants. Instead of that, you can have sticking diapers. So that diapers you can take for the newborn. It will be very useful. And sometimes we are not able to get up or somebody is not there. So during that time, it will be useful. You can change the diaper by sleeping next to your baby. And another thing, you can take a lot of dresses for your baby. And because if it is old clothes or new clothes, whatever you bought, a boy or girl, that doesn't matter, whatever clothes you bought, so wash these clothes and take it when you're going for the delivery. And then there is a flask, which is very, very important. Suppose if you want to have any milk powder, you want to have anything hot, or you want to buy a coffee, some guests are coming to see you and you want to give cups of coffee, so at that time it will be very useful. Please take a flask. During sometimes you are not able to breastfeed, that time you need to give some formula feed for your child. That time hot water is very much mandatory, and if you have a flask, it will be very, very useful. Please take a flask. And then you have this milk powders instant, because if you want to drink a milk and the milk is not available because it's late night, because you don't know when your hunger strikes, when post delivery you feel like eating food and drinking a lot of water, so during that time it will be useful. Please take a milk powder so that you can milk, at least with hot water you can mix some milk and you can drink it, and it will be useful for your child as well. And then the napkins for women, post-delivery definitely you will be having your period, so you have to take your pads, and not the pads which you can tie it off, the normal one without the pad, just you can wear it. That pads, please, the hospital also gives us, but it will be easy if you take more, because you don't know when to change it and you will have a lot of discomfort during that time. You can definitely change this, so don't forget to take your pads. And then slippers, because you tend to go for washroom, and during when you're going washroom, you're newly delivered mom, and you lot of people will get this wig, so many things. So if you have a slipper, you will have a lot of grip, and you will not stand on the water. And for grip purpose, definitely slippers are very, very, very mandatory, so please take slippers. And then towels for your newborns and towels for yourself. The more towel you take, it will be very useful. Later you can wash it, but please take a lot of towels. And these are some of the things which I come across my mind. And you can take some dry fruits for your eating, and if you are feeling very low, you can take some books, but you will not have time to read it, honestly. I'm sorry. So definitely take all these things along with you, so that you will be well prepared for your delivery. Have a happy delivery and have a happy child. Hope you guys see you on my next video. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe and like, comment to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my channel.